When it finds a bad sector, it has to jump over here to where the sector was remapped to. When you see it just sitting there, that's all sequential sectors that are fine. And every time it has to jump to the end, that means it hit a bad sector. If it's jumping that much, it's a lot of bad sectors.